you again.
Come here.
Go on. It's cool. Yeah, that's right. Don't you mess with your fucking brother.
You may be peaceful and always tell the truth and self-sacrificing in all that you do. But if the Christ is no savior for you, you'll end up burning in a fire.
You know, I've been thinking a lot about my car lately, Ray.
Me too.
Do you know I've had more tail in my car than anybody else in this whole town?
Well, sure, you wouldn't let no one else drive it but you.
I've had the pleasures of my life in that back seat.
You used to let me smell the seats after you come home from a date. You used to say, "The smell of a woman." I appreciate it.
It was nothing.
Oh, that car is going to be a museum piece in time. I want to give my children and their children somehow a piece of that car.
Well, you can give me each a piece now, Roy. Roy, I got something to tell you.
All right.
It's bad.
All right.
It's terrible.
Uh-huh.
It's like an open wound. When you're in Vietnam.
Yes.
Me and Elizabeth.
You and Elizabeth what?
Me and Elizabeth.
Yes.
Well, you know, just me and Elizabeth.
Okay, I've heard that part, Ray. Okay, stop snipping the tractor gasket. Ray.
Made love.
You and Elizabeth?
Elizabeth and me.
It's the same thing, Ray.
Yes.
What, while I was in Vietnam?
Yes.
Well, shit! Damn! Shit! Well, what have you got to say for yourself?
I'm sorry.
What, is that all?
I'm real sorry.
Shit! I can't believe this.
Roy,
shut your mouth! Okay, my own little brother, I taught you your life. I taught you how to swim. I taught you how to pass the football. I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to jack off. Okay, the most important things in life I gave to you. What, this is the reward I get?
But what can I say?
Not a goddamn thing. I can't believe this. My own goddamn little brother, my own goddamn wife. You know you just broke one of the Ten Commandments, don't you? You broke one of God's biggest laws. You coveted your own brother's wife.
What did coveted mean?
It means fuck, you damn fool. Okay, you have fucked your own brother's wife. And you know what that is, don't you?
No, what?
Sodomy.
No!
That's right, Ray. Sodomy. Ooh, I hate to be in your shoes right now. Okay, it says right there in the Bible. Thou not commit adultery, nor fuck his own brother's wife, nor covet his own ox, nor covet his own sheep.
I wouldn't fuck my own brother's ox.
No.
I wouldn't even fuck my own ox.
That's not what it means.
You said covet, man. Fuck.
Well, listen, sometimes it does, and sometimes it doesn't. Okay, do you get my point, Ray? Do you get where I'm driving at?
No.
I'm talking about the goddamn Garden of Eden, the Bible, boy.
You are?
Of course. Okay, in the Garden of Eden, God made Adam, and he made animals. He looked down and said, everything look okay. And then he looked down again, and he saw Adam was alone, and it was perverted.
Why was it?
Because Adam was alone. Okay, he had nothing to occupy his mind. He just walking around perverting the Garden of Eden.
What was he doing?
Figure it out, Ray. Okay, the guy's alone, and he's horny.
Oh. Well, then what?
Well, then God made Eve, and that bitch screwed the goose, and now got kicked out on the ass. Okay, do you get my point? Do you get where I'm driving at?
No.
They broke some of God's major laws, just like you, and he punished them. When did, you and Elizabeth fornicate on me?
About 2 years ago.
When? 2 years ago.
Winter? Wait, no, the air conditioning was on the first time.
The first time? What, there's more than once?
Huh?
How many times? Did you do it a lot?
No, not a lot.
You better not tell a lie to me. How many times did you do it?
I'm not good at counting.
Where?
In your bed.
My wedding bed? What is that all?
Once on the floor.
The floor?
Once in the bathroom.
What?
Once on the kitchen table.
The kitchen table? Oh, I can never eat off that thing again. Goddamn degenerate. I can't believe this is happening to me. My whole house has been defiled. I guess I'm gonna have to pitch a tent in the backyard.
Once in the backyard.
What am I gonna do with you, Ray?
I don't know.
I think what I ought to do is take this here stick up against your skull.
Don't do that, Roy.
Why the hell not?
It might kill me.
You ought to be killed.
Don't say that to me. I'm your little brother.
Oh, I ought to smash your skull in.
Word made you bloodthirsty, Roy.
That's what it's supposed to do, you goddamn fool.
But if you kill me.
Yeah?
I'll die.
So?
If I die, I won't know what to do.
Are you gonna hit me now, Roy?
No.
I wish you would. It'll make you feel better.
No.
I'll make you feel better, I promise.
No.
All right.
Oh, man, you said you weren't gonna hit me.
Will I change my mind?
Do you feel any better?
No. See, Elizabeth and I were real close once. It's like she trusted me. She knew I had my faults when she married me. But deep down, we always loved each other. And I will always love her. No matter what. No matter what comes between us. I will always love her. See, we were together. And we will always be together. But now, I've got this hurt carrying around with me.
I understand.
No, you don't. How could you possibly understand? Okay, my hurt is deep down. Okay, there ain't anybody that understands my hurt. I mean, who could possibly understand my hurt?
Hank Williams.
Shut up.
Still mad at me, Roy?
Yeah.
You gonna hit on me anymore?
No. You're my brother. Besides, you can't help it if you got brain damage.
Well, I ain't got no brain damage.
We've been keeping it from you, Mom and me.
You made that up. I ain't got no brain damage.
I wonder why in the hell did she choose you?
Because I was your brother.
I wanted to tell you for a long time, but everything is just fucked up tonight. I just want to get it all over with at once.
A lot of things happen.
Yeah.
You know what we're gonna do about all this?
What?
Nothing. I'm not gonna tell her that you told me.
Okay.
A lot of things change around here. But some things are gonna stay the same.
Okay. Hey, Roy?
Yeah?
I don't got brain damage like you said I do, do I?
Of course not. You're my brother, ain't you?
Yeah.
Okay, right. 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 Enough! Enough of this shit. All right. Let's go home. Open up, Ray.
The broken and the bent have faced off again, faced off again without giving. I live in the past, polishing a diamond, reflections of